One of the first things I want to talk about is a new weight loss medication I just got approved by the FDA called Wegovy. Now you may, Wegovy, I apologize. So you may have seen this on the news and on social media as well. It's the first weight loss medication that's been approved by the FDA since 2014. So 7 years since we approved, since the government or the FDA approved a weight loss medication. And this seems to have some of the better benefits in terms of weight loss. This works similar to other diabetes medications. It's a once weekly injection that you give yourself. And the average weight loss is greater than 10% of your body mass, which is or body weight, which is a fantastic number. Most of the other numbers when it comes to weight loss are not that high. Some of the more common side effects that have been seen with this particular medication include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, which have been self-limiting. But for those patients who qualify, this looks like it's a very, at least the initial studies, looks like this is a fantastic medication to help control weight loss issues and hopefully manage that and get that taken care of as well. Now, we don't know exactly what the insurance companies are going to pay for this. We don't know exactly if it's going to be covered under plans. We don't know exactly what that is going to be. We'll know in the next couple of weeks or a couple of months when it comes to that. But I am very excited to have this as a possible option for our patients who are trying to lose that weight but not been able to do it. And I'm very excited about this being a possible option to hopefully use in addition to exercise and diet to hopefully allow our patients to get better weight loss than what they had before. So I'm excited about this new medication. Stay tuned with future videos on what options we can do when it comes to weight loss as well.